Next, talking about apparent power. So what is mean by apparent power? The equipments which are giving us the supply, which are giving us the power, those are the apparent power devices. Please make a note of this. The equipments which are giving us a supply or which are feeding us the supply are nothing but apparent power devices. Okay, these are very simple, okay, definitions you can say. The equipments which are giving or which are feeding the supply, those are the apparent power devices. So from where we are getting the supply? From the transformer. From where we are getting the supply? In case of emergencies, from generators. From where we are getting the supply? In case of critical and the sensitive loads, from the UPSs and inverters. So all these are nothing but your apparent power devices. Please make a note of this. The transformer, generator, UPS, inverters, everything are nothing but your apparent power devices, because these are the equipments which are giving us a supply.
Will it include the panels?
Which panels?
Like LT panel, HT panel.
No. Those are the sources. Okay, I mean, those are the mediators from which we get the supply. But no, those are not the devices which are giving us a supply. Those are the mediators. Why we use a panel board? Okay, for the reliable supply to overcome any kind of, okay, short circuits or any kind of faults. Panels are always used to monitor, okay, to troubleshoot, to get a reliable supply for all those things. But we never get a supply from the panel. Transformer, generator, UPS, inverters, battery banks, these are the sources.
Sir, can we say any device which produces power, that is an apparent power?
No. We cannot say that.
Generator produces electricity.
See, generator produces generator produces electricity, but it doesn't mean that that is not your apparent power device. The equipments which are giving us a supply.
But you said equipment which gives supply.
See, what is the other name of generator?
Pardon? Alternator.
Yes, alternator. Okay, the other name of generator is nothing but alternator. So when you talk about alternator, that is nothing but a device which changes the form of energy from mechanical to electrical. Following, Mr. Fahad?
Yeah, following. But no, I'm talking in the light of the sentence, equipment which gives supply is called apparent power. It means any equipment which produces electricity, we can say like that.
Why there is a basic requirement of transformer in any project, or why there is a basic requirement of UPS or inverter in any project?
To get the voltage as per your desired, as per the equipment requirement.
Exactly. But this transformer or this UPS.
Honestly, I don't know.
Basically, you're right. Okay, in a simple way, I can say you that, okay, we are going to use a transformer to maintain the voltage value as well as to maintain the frequency and to step up and to step down the voltage. That is a basic definition for the transformer. But remember that this device is actually helping you to get the supply. Getting? Okay, for example, in my project, there's a requirement of 1000 ampere of current. So what is a device which is used to measure this 1000 ampere of current? We cannot go with multimeter clamp meters. We have to go with current transformers. So these are actually the sources for us. I'm talking about the source, not the generating thing. And when you talk source or when you talk about the supply, we don't have a parameter called as power factor, because in the last class we have discussed about three different types of load: the resistive load, capacitive load, and the inductive load. So there we have dealt with a parameter called as power factor, cos phi value. And this cos phi value So this cos phi value we are getting based upon the phase difference between the voltage and current. So I am not talking about a load over here. I am talking about a supply over here. So for supply, no need to go with a parameter of cos phi. The formula will be same, like P equal to VI, but there will be no cos phi over here. So for three phase, I'm going with the voltage of 415 over here. And for single phase, we go with P equal to VI. And for the apparent power, the parameters or the units will be in terms of VA, KVA or MVA, volt ampere, kilovolt ampere, and the megavolt ampere over here. And all the equipments like transformer, generator, UPS, inverters are measured in these values only. Now here the question comes, till which point we have to go with three-phase formula? Remember that till 25 kVA, we can go with single-phase supply. If the demand is more than 25 kVA, in that case, we have to go with three-phase connection. So again, these two values are given by the state electricity board. In different cities, the values may change. See that in India, we have 27 states, I can say. So in 27 states, okay, out of 27 states, in 24, 25 states, this limit is applicable till 5 kilowatt for the active power. But in a state like Rajasthan, there they have a limit till 7 kilowatts because Rajasthan is not a metropolitan city. So in that case, the department has allocated the value till 7 kilowatt for the single phase system. Whereas in other states, here we have a limit till 5 kilowatt only. But if you're talking about other countries, there they have a limit till 4 kilowatt only. Following? So all these values are cross-verified from the state electricity board people. I hope it's very clear regarding this concept.
This formula is a standard formula under root 3 into
standard
voltage
formula,
into current for 3 phase.
Standard formula in the complete electrical engineering. The formulas will never differ. The formulas which are given by the manufacturer may differ, but these are the literature formulas. This will never differ. Okay, you can opt or you can go for any university across the globe, but the values, but the parameters may change. Like instead of P, some people will go with Q, R. Those things may differ.
Got it.
Okay. They may use A, B, C, W, X, Y. Like I'm going with R phase, Y phase, B phase. They may go with some W, X, Y parameter, U1, U2, U3 parameters. They may go with these parameters. But the basic fundamental will be same.